unnatural. What's happening to the tissue is not only entirely unlike what's typical for the disease, it's completely counter to it. Instead of attacking foreign tissue, it welcomes it. The bones don't decay. Organs blindly fuse. Bulbs fester and swell. Tissue refuses to die. It is hypermetastatic. It is at this point most analogous to a tumor. I would not speculate on the states of the minds within.